Hello, so I'm going to be doing the first waterfall today. I'll show you how I do it.
Your first waterfall?
Yep.
The second of the river.
So I'm gonna try to use my tools that I have for clay. I think that might work. So I was watching Michael do his waterfalls, and I was kind of getting some ideas so how I can make that spread easier. So I'm gonna try and see if this will work. Let's see. So I'm gonna. This is my first time, so I'm gonna experiment. I might end up changing it, you never know. But we're just gonna see what happens. I had this idea as I was watching Michael's videos about his waterfalls, so.
Which was step 31, if you wanna go back and watch it.
Hopefully my idea will work.
Just have to have ridges to pick up the white water effects.
I can mold this so it looks like water's coming out or off of this other section. Babe, can you hand me a paper towel when you get a chance? Please. I'm trying to experiment with different tools. Thank you. Let's see here. I built this up, then I'll mold it around what I want. Hoping this will work. Sometimes I come up with some good ideas, sometimes not. Let's try to use that and mold it around. All right. My cat likes to be in our video somehow, some way. I don't know if you can hear her meow every once in a while. She's very talky.
Show them the tools that you're using.
I did.
Okay.
Yeah, it was just my clay tools. I thought maybe it would work. They have two different ends. Let's see, where is it? Okay. It's hard to find the... Anyway, there's one end, and there's another end. They all have different ends, so I'm just experimenting.
Oh, you just dripped.
Oh, where'd it go? Oh, I'll find it. Okay, so go back in here. There.
Got it?
Yep. All right. It's kind of...
This train layout is the first thing we or visitors that come to our house see when they walk through our front door. So it's the visual main point of our home when they walk in the house.
Yep.
And this end is what they see first.
Wait, I need the other one.
On this side here, I thought we could make it look wide, you know, come down.
Hang on, I'm doing one thing at a time.
That's looking good. Just make sure we got some lines to put the white water paint on.
You know, that's where you use the other tool. Maybe if you watch the video, you'll see how I did it.
Maybe if I watch your video? Oh.
I think this is working. Like I said, sometimes I come up with some good ideas. Sometimes not.
I'm glad we had these water waves, because that's basically what a waterfall is. It's just a big old wave coming over the rocks down a canyon front.
I want to make it look like the water's really pushing up there. It's got to be a little bit busier.
We do the rest of our river coming off of our Crystal Lake Reservoir. We're going to need a few of them bottles of that stuff, I think.
Now get my other tool. Take a look back here, see how it's looking. Alright. But I think I'm going to build it up just a little bit more on the top. Just a little. Like right in here. By the rock. Because when water rolls over the rocks, it tends to make a little bigger wave, it seems.
Details, details, details. It matters too.
Now I just have to make sure I'm satisfied with that. Alright, I'm back. So this is part two of the waterfalls. And I'm working on the last and final waterfall, which is going to be right in this area. This is going to be the last waterfall. And this one is looking pretty darn good. I just have to let that dry. So let's continue down here. Hopefully you guys can see. I'm just gonna do the similar steps that I did on the other one. My idea seems to be working. this up a little bit more. Once again, I'm using my tools. They're actually technically tools for clay. But as you can see, I can use either end. And I have a bunch of them, but each one of them have different ends, so I thought they would work pretty good. I'm just going to get some in there and then mold it around. This stuff is really cool. Get some right in this little gap here. Kind of build this section up a little. Scrape, scoop. I don't know if you can see Michael in the background, but he's working on some other train stuff that you will see in the future. Area. Okay. I know it looks messy right now, but I will start sculpting now. Let me use my other one. Alright, now I can form it how I want it to look. So I want to build it up because this one is a shallow waterfall, so I kind of want to build it up a little bit as much as I can to make it look like it's a waterfall. Both making noises. We give each other a hard time. Makes our day interesting. Okay, I'm going to scoop over. Scoop. I'm gonna make it look like a waterfall still. Scoop. Scrape. Okay, I'm just gonna level it out.
If you want, you can build this up a little bit here because we're not going to be able to see that once we seal this down.
Okay.
The water's going to run into it.
All right.
So you can do a little bit up on that if you want.
All right.
Future imitation, you know what I mean?
Is it going to be a waterfall, you said?
Yeah, it's going to be a waterfall.
Okay.
Water's going to run out of that stream over it. All right.
So I'm working on another waterfall. Build this up right here. There's kind of a big gap right there. I'm so excited, my idea is working. Sure, this is gonna work.
Yes! I got it!
I get so excited. When a plan comes together.
Keep watching the videos and you'll figure out why I'm excited.
Yeah, now I'm just building up this top part. I'm gonna make it look even as much as a river would. Okay, pretty satisfied with that. And come back. Cool. All right, now I'm going to start working on this one. Pack some in there. I don't know if you guys can see, but let me move you around. So I'm going to be working right here on this one. Important to have a somewhat clean blade or whatever you're using, popsicle stick. Just seems to form a little better if you do that. Ideas work out. Now I just use my imagination and think like a waterfall. Alright, I'm gonna get a little bit more on the bottom here. Just like I did here. I'm gonna add more. Alright, I'm gonna build this up down here because when the waterfall comes off into the next part of the river, it kind of makes like an indention as the water is falling into the river. So it has a little bit higher waves. You can see. Alright, this is looking pretty darn good. I gotta mold it a little better. Give you guys a closer view after I'm satisfied with after it's looking to where I want it. light effects. That's what's really gonna make it shine out. Make it come alive. The white, as you can see, Michael's here. What's that called, babe?
The white.
White effect.
White water highlights.
Yeah, white water highlights. Mm-hmm. Back and forth. Well, I'm satisfied. First time doing this. Pretty fun. It was your first time, right? Making waterfalls, or have you done that in the past?
My first time, yeah. First time for a lot of things on this layout.
Number one is our first train layout together. That makes it really cool.
People say it's our child.
Basically, it kind of is. Because we care and or put a lot of care into it, we nurture it. As we're building, I guess that would be kind of like we feed it. Thank you. seeing some spots that I wanted to build up on the rocks, because when the water goes over the rocks, it kind of makes a little wave on its own. Models are so tiny, get frustrating sometimes.
That's what I'm up against.
I can tell. I was having trouble just putting the people in the little rafts. Kept falling out of my hand. And, got it done. Just gotta have patience. Steady hand.
Perseverance.
Alright, I think I like that. Okay, I'll put this off real quick. Starting to dry out of here. A little bit of hot water and it'll come right off. Okay, let's go back and see. I'm fully satisfied. Okay. I'm gonna build this up a little bit more because when we pour the resin, it's gonna need somewhere to stop. Basically, plug it up so it won't run into the river. So, I'll just build that up a little bit more. Otherwise, it's gonna run right over the waterfall. Dam out of the river. Okay, now when we pour the resin in, it should not go anywhere. But into the river, where it belongs. That. Just a little worried that it's gonna run through these rocks though into the river, so maybe I'll just patch up this little hole right here. That's where I think it might go through. It's gonna dry clear, so it'll just look like water. You guys enjoy our videos. The first train layout as husband and wife, so it's been really fun so far. And we are the first and only husband and wife team out there, so that makes it even more special. If you like our videos, please hit like and subscribe, and I hope you liked my video on how to make a waterfall. I think it looks pretty darn good. Alright, this is Michelle, the other half of Eminem. I hope you enjoyed our videos, and please hit that like and subscribe, and have a great day.